Okay, welcome back one and all to Red Dead Redemption. Darksiders 3. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time we got to this charming location. And I was getting kind of frustrated with the level design. Goodbye. Okay.
Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time.
Damn.
And as you wish. Do make sure they scream, Osmond.
I do believe that means I'm getting close to Wrath.
Gary, that's no ordinary storm! Run!
Oh, come now, Watcher, I can...
cannot fight the Tempest! You must run!
Oh my god! What the hell? Okay, I failed at that. Seriously? Oh my god! Oh, there's something over there. Something tells me I need to do that some more to get more blocks down here. Oh, Vulcan shop. Oh, let's get a checkpoint on here. There we go. Nothing else is happening. There we go. Wait a minute, I see what I got to do.
Even if we stop for 7, this world will be torn apart. For what? There will be a reckoning. I'm just not sure from where it will come.
Huh. Okay. Oh my lord, oh my soul, why do I keep... Wait, no, that's short. Okay. Oh my god, stop with the loading times, please! Is that a problem consistent on Xbox One and Steam? Because that's really annoying. I ain't getting up there. What is it that I'm actually doing? There we go. Survivability over all else. The Barbs of Scorn, Chains of Scorn, the Lance of Scorn, Salvation, the Mallet of Scorn, and the Edge of Scorn. Okay. Lots of things of scorn.
All who exist find themselves lost at times. This is the burden of living. This new self-awareness you possess.
So, I can be certain of nothing, is that what you're saying?
I am merely saying this. The Council chose you to undertake this mission. You, and you alone. They did this for a reason. They believe, as I do, that you possess greater power than even you realize.
Okay, cool. Alright, another checkpoint. Okay. It's only been 15 minutes, so I'm not ready to end this. Okay.
Thank you.
Come on. Oh my god! No, really, are those loading pop-ins normal across all versions of the game? I really want to know that. What did I do? Oh. Okay.
For all of their achievements, humans were outmatched in the apocalypse. Their civilization is now mere fodder for demons.
They truly were a pathetic species. But there are shades of intelligence in their monuments.
Have the humans grown on you, mistress?
Hardly. I pity their hubris. They believed they could control this world's destiny.
Still, these towers are impressively ambitious, as if they were reaching upwards, looking for purpose in the heavens. What irony they were consumed by hell.
Indeed.
Been nihilistic. Whoa, hi, how you doing? I'm back here?
Greeting. Please take your time.
How many lurchers do I have? A lot. Get some levels.
What would you ask of this? Take your time.
I'm also gonna pick up an undying shard.
As you will. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. Take your time. As you wish. Do make sure they scream, Osmond.
I'm sure they will. Dear God, what's with all the loading times in this game? I mean, seriously. Oh, no, that's where I came from. Back here? What? Where am I? What the hell? Do not make me look this up. Lust all over again. Back here at the Tempest. What the hell?
What would you ask of this? Please take your time.
It's got this place marked. No, this is wrong. I don't remember how to get back to where I was. Fucking hell. That is literally back where I started. It's going to go right back into the Tempest. Nope. Well, actually, no, I think this was it. I think that's where I came from. Where you would come from, anyway. Fuck! Why would it take me back here? This isn't where I'm supposed to be. Now it's directing me here. Maybe. Oh, dear Mother of God. Yes! You know what? Fuck you guys. I got better things to do. Hey! Leave me alone! Okay, you know what? I am letting you degenerates live, and this is the thanks I get. Oh my God. Okay, this is where I was. And we're back to more loading screens. Jesus Christ. That's the thing I genuinely want to know. Is this a problem consistent across the whole game? Because this has become rather tiresome. I can hold more of the Nephilim for spike now. Which is good. Stop calling friends. That's just annoying. See what I'm supposed to do. I think. Well. Nope! Darksiders 3. As I keep heading through this damn place.
Greeting. Please.
Why does it have my. Why does it have my respawn set there? I don't understand that.
As you wish. Take your time as you wish.
Yeah, anyway, that's one here. Thank you all for watching. Dark Seraph, signing off.